In this short video, we're going to look at how to set up your commission plans. The first thing you'll want to do is click the settings button on the left side of the screen and click commission plans. So go ahead and click the add plan button. Give your plan a name. Select a rollover date. You have a few different options to choose from. Select how the levels should be based on, either gross commission or sales price. We're going to select sales price for this example. And check if you want to prorate levels. If you don't, just uncheck the box. In addition, if you want to add a flat fee plan, just click the flat fee checkbox and you'll be able to enter a flat fee percentage. Now we can start adding different levels to our plan. So once I've added a level, the system's automatically going to create the next level for me. The only thing I'll need to do is add the percentage for this final level. In addition, if I want to add an additional level, it'll insert that between the first level or however many levels I have and my final level. Makes it really easy to create custom plans. So now that I've got everything set, I'm going to go ahead and click Save Changes. And now my commission plan has been created. Now we'll do a flat fee plan. You can follow the same steps, except when you get down to the flat fee checkbox, go ahead and check it, enter the percentage, and click the Save button. And that's how you set up your commission plans in BrokerSumo.